Good morning, guys. It's about 9 a.m. here. It's a sunny morning. So making about 840 watts. Battery is about 70%, 48 volts. So basically this morning I'm going to use my solar to do some yard work. Trimming, blowing the leaf, and with my chainsaw and my trimmer. I'm gonna trim the tree in the back, so I'm gonna be using everything on solar. So hopefully that's gonna work out. As I work the solar, the production's gonna increase, and then probably I won't have to use that much out of my batteries. But right now I just tested it with the chainsaw. I don't know if you can see that, but it will. Right now my house low is about 240 watts. When I have the chainsaw on, it's gonna go to like 1 point something, so 1,000 something watts. So there you go. At no load, the chainsaw uses about 900 watts. And I'm guessing under low, it's gonna be like maybe 1500, 1600 watts under low. The other one, the trimmer, should be a lot less. So I'm gonna get to work. Well, would you look at that? All of this cut down with solar energy. Well, look like I have my work cut out for me. That's gonna be a lot. That's gonna be a few truckload, that's for sure. But yeah, it's just, you know, this tree shed a lot of leaf. It's about to shed. So might as well just give it a good trim. So, you know, don't have to clean it up much later. But it's gonna, you know, get some sunshine back into my fruit trees and stuff like that. So there you go, all on solar power. Incredible. Holy moly, that is a big mess. That's a lot of trees, right? So here's all the big mess going in. All the way down there. That is a big mess. So I've been covering my solar panels, these two right here, walking back and forth all morning. But so as you can see, it's probably about 10:30 right now, and I'm getting about 1600 watts. That's pretty good. So mostly it's been on solar, so you see the voltage on the battery now 48.3. so I've been mostly using just solar, no battery. So look, using green energy to cut greens, that's awesome. Thanks for watching.